how this woman in Rochester, New Hampshire, for the last 15 years, Wendy Auger, has had a vanity license plate that reads P before we go. P, B, number four, we go. And now the state of New Hampshire, the Department of Motor Vehicles is saying, you cannot talk about poop or pee on your license plate. You got to give it up. And she's saying, I've had this for 15 years, and this is something that all grown-ups say before they leave the house. So are we Team Wendy? Are we Team DMV? And what I really want to know is if you have ever had any interesting license plates of your own, whether it was a vanity plate or maybe became a vanity plate on accident. Let's go to Grandma Marianne. Good morning, Grandma Marianne.
Good morning.
All right.
Nice girls and boys, say good morning.
Hi. Who do you have there?
We have Aaron, Lauren, Joey, and Mikey.
Got a car full. All right. So tell us, first of all, Team Wendy or Team DMV?
Team Wendy, absolutely.
Team Wendy, pee before we go. All right. Are you a vanity plate person, Grandma? Marianne?
I am not, but my husband is.
Yeah? So tell us some of the best vanity plates over the years.
Well, he has A-T-E-E-N-A-G-N.
A-T-E-E-N-A-G-N. N. A teen. This is the kind that I, when I'm driving down the road behind somebody like this, it will hurt my brain. A teen again.
Right.
Or 18 again. This, right. He must have the car of his teenage dreams. Is that what he's driving around in?
Well, right now he's in a Jeep, but he did have a red Corvette.
Okay. And that was the 18 again car. I love it.
Well, actually, you know what I'm thinking before that? It was a 70 Monte Carlo.
Oh, nice. Sign in style.
Yeah.
All right. A teen again. That's so great. But you are not a vanity plate person.
I am not. I'm a boring grandma.
I'm a boring Mindy. I'm not into the vanity plates. Believe it or not.
Actually, am I a boring grandma?
No.
No. You don't sound boring. Thanks so much for calling and have a great day with those guys.
Thank you. We want to tell you we love your show and we listen to you every day.
Oh, thanks for listening. Love you too. Bye, Marianne.
Have
bye, guys.
A good day. Bye.
Let's go to, she is a fun grandma. Let's go to Amy, who is a fun mom. Hi, Amy.
Good morning.
Amy, whose mom are you?
I am Brayden's mother.
All right. You got a vanity plate over there?
I do. So there's two plates I was going to tell you about. One is when I lived in Washington, D.C., I had a plate that said the number 2, dream. And when I moved to another state, I had a plate that said G-O-I-N, the number 4, I-T.
Go in for it. Going for it. Going for it.
Yes.
I'm going for it. Which is another way of saying dreaming. Dreaming. Yes. No, actually, that's like a dream in action.
Exactly. You need to go for things in life.
And do you feel like these vanity plates are inspiring the cars behind you?
Oh, my gosh. I can't tell you how often either I'm on the freeway and somebody's trying to take a picture of my license plate, or I come out of a store and somebody is behind my car in the parking lot taking a photo.
Wow.
It's quite amusing.
I love that. You're just like a walking inspiration. Driving inspiration.
Oh, thank you.
That is so great. Thank you so much for calling, and I hope that you make all your dreams come true.
Well, thank you. And my 3-year-old absolutely loves your show, so thank you for being here.
Hi, Brayden. Have a great day, guys.